Who knows the name of that song? Not Jeremiah was a bullfrog. Who else? Anybody want to take a guess? Happy in the Service of the King. That's the name of that song. And how many of you believe that's how it's supposed to be? And that's why we need the Word of God and prayer and the ministry of the Holy Spirit, just to stay happy in the service of the King. And that was beautiful. Thank you for that beautiful song.